Thank you. Thank you very much. It will be a bit difficult after the speech of our comrade, but it's another accent. Well, I would like just to thank the National Steward Network for the invitation. It's very important for us to build a network, an international network that we are trying to build. I will say a few words about it. I'm from a trade union, Solidarity. Most of the unions that are part of Solidaire are called Sud, Sud for Solidarity, Unity and Democracy. We are a young union, young unions, and we are trying to push other unions to fight with more energy, just to say it that way. So I was asked to tell a few words about the situation in France. I won't be long. The main problem for us in this moment is a new reform of the pensions. You've heard about demonstrations and strikes in the past, 1995. It was a long, long strike during general strike during 2 months, and this time we won. We won and we kick off our prime minister. But they came back a few years after, and in 2010, we had a new reform, you know, under Sarkozy's government. And then we tried to strike back and to fight. We had a few days of general strike, but the problem is that it was 1 day, and then 3 weeks after, one other day, and then 3 weeks after, one other day, and it lasted a few months, but at the end, we lose. So, okay, it was just a battle, and the war is not finished. So it's not finished because our new government, as you may know, has said that we need to reform again the pension, again. They said that it was finished. When Sarkozy said that we'll need to reform it, they said, the socialist government of Holland, no, they said that they will come back on this reform, and now they go on further, deeper. It's worse than ever. It's worse than ever, and if we don't organize well during this summer and during the autumn, it will be finished of our pension system. So we are trying here to build a real movement of general strike for September. We don't know if we will be able to do it because in France, we must say the things as they are. In France, there's no more union between the unions. During last year, there was a union between all the trade unions. Now we split in two parts, and some of them, let's say it as it is, some of them will sign everything and negotiate, and some of them, which part is my union, Solidaire, is trying to build a new front against this reform. But we know that we will have to strike harder than last time. It won't be enough to have one general strike day and then later after one another, and it's the challenge for us, a big challenge, and a lot of things will be played in this moment with it, in the building of this movement at this time. So we will need, I think, at this time to support and international support. As we are here to say our solidarity with what you are now building inside your unions with this national shop steward. Sorry for my English, I must apologize. Network, that's it. So I would like at least say that we are trying to build an international network now, it's something we are building with our networks. We are not part of big international confederations. I know that some unions here are part of one or the other. We are now thinking that it's necessary to build a network that will make join all the fighting forces in all the unions in Europe and in the world. During April, we organized a meeting with Brazilian trade unions and with Spanish trade unions, and it was in Saint-Denis, Paris, and we called, and we called for a larger front in Europe and around the world. I insist on this. It doesn't matter if you are part of this kind of international organization or no. We know that in this international organization, some unions are really fighting and want to fight more and more. And these unions must now unite and must meet to build our future, because same causes, same effects, it's exactly what they call crisis, is doing exactly the same things in all our countries. So now, and I will finish on it, we call for international solidarity, and we wish that your meeting will succeed, and that we will be able to build this general strike. Thank you very much. Yeah.